All right. Well, as y'all can basically see, I'm about in the middle of the nowhere. Also known as, I think I'm in Culpeper County, Virginia. Driving down 29 North. Had stopped for a quick piss break. But now I done did that. And so, trying to go ahead and drive, watch the sunrise. As I go through Charlottesville, going to Charlottesville, may drive a little through it for a little while, and after that, drive on to Richmond for a little while, and then take it back on home. Just depends on how I feel. But everything's looking quite lovely right now, and I'm happy. Anywho, this is my bus, Alexandria, Ex-Alexandria Dash, or Alexandria Transit Company, whichever y'all want to call it. Bus number 83, Cummins ISM engine, Voith D863.3 transmission. Alright, let's go ahead and make some sweet chin music. Like I said, traveling down about 29 South. So that basically is like from, it runs along the East Coast, through the mountainous areas and stuff. All right. Enjoy the sweet ear porn. Crusing County. think right now we're in, we're in Greene County right now. So we're about to come up on it, I think. Either that, or we're about to come right in the house. Yep, Greene County. County. Basically, Charlottesville area, surrounding areas. My birthplace. Place I originally called home. First time I ever brought my own bus through this lake. surprise stop points, I swear. But yeah, basically we're in Charlottesville right now. We're in Albermarle County, but that, like I said earlier, that's around Charlottesville and all that good stuff, so. Wonder how the bus operators at Charlottesville Area Transit are going to react when they see this bus come on. Come on. Thank you. Dude, I just saw you. I just saw that buzz. What is this, 103?
I just saw him.
Thank you. I'll hurry up and move this shit off their property.